taking part in the Clap for Carrots campaign while isolating at Emma Hall during the first lockdown. As third in line to the throne, Prince George will play a crucial part in representing. I think we're going to see the children more. There's going to be a concerted effort not to totally push them out, and they're not going to be accompanying the parents on anything right now. But I do think there's more effort to show them in what they're doing for more than 2-3 years ago. She added, I think that's just another step into the world William will be moving into the not so distant future. Three Cambridge children have already made the public debut by joining the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge during the past field tripping the colors of the royal family in the coming years, and will be counting on the support of his younger siblings for the job. According to royal author Andrew Morton, Charlotte and Louis will be bound by an unwritten code the royal family has been following for centuries. And for Mr. Morton, say that the job of the royal child with an elder brother and sister will be to be supportive. So the Prince of Wales, the leader of Duke and Windsor, was always supported by his sister and his three brothers. Elizabeth, now the Queen, was always supported by Princess Margaret. There's a kind of unwritten code inside the royal family, that your job as a sibling to help share the burden of the monarchy. Princess Charlotte could follow in the footsteps of grand aunt Princess Anne and inherit the title of Princess Royal, as she's the eldest daughter of the future king. Prince Louis also allowed Kate and William to unleash family power as Cambridge children to join working royal fold. Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William will be slowly bringing out their three children more as they prepare for the future role, according to commentator Malene Cooney. Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William have been slowly taking on an increasing number of roles and duties as they prepare to become the next Prince and Princess of Wales. Over the past years, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have appeared on several occasions with the three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. They led efforts to boost morale through the pandemic. Speaking to express.co.uk, royal expert Malene Cooney said, I think there's more of effort now. Prince George and Princess Charlotte also attended Christmas Mass with their parents and the rest of the royal family in 2019. The young royals greeted the public and accepted parent presents from the bystanders as Kate and Prince William chatted with the crown. George, Charlotte, and Louis have also likely to receive his own title when he marries decades in the future, as his uncle Prince Harry did when he tied the knot with Meghan Markle in 2018.